everybody. My name's Contessa Bonner, and I just wanted to do this video to basically talk about what I feel I got out of Pink Zebra Boot Camp. What ways I benefited from it, just anything it helped me with. And I have to say, do Pink Zebra Boot Camp. You will not regret it. For your business, for you personally, I think it's the best thing you can do because it will show you ways to market that you never would have thought of, probably. It will help you to be more creative, and it will help you to have more confidence in yourself. It's not like military boot camps, so don't worry about that. There's nothing you're gonna totally hate doing. There'll be some challenges that will take you outside of your comfort zone, but nothing that I don't think anyone could do. I was worried about it. I'm a very naturally shy and kind of introverted person, and so it made me a little nervous. I may have to talk to people. I may have to push myself. Made me very nervous because just the way I was raised, and this is nothing against my upbringing, was not pushing myself too much because of fear of failure. I'm a very artistic kind of person. I like sketching, I like drawing, I like making my own jewelry. I like pouring resin and creating things in resin. Like, I have molds for making resin tiles that I'll come up with a theme and put different pieces in it, stickers, little pieces of crystal and things like that, and just come up with a theme. So that's something I like doing, but I have all the materials to do it, but I just stopped doing it because I would get an ideas for designs in my head, and then I would just hesitate and fear not doing a good job at it. And so the fear of failure made me stop. Doing this boot camp is turning that around for me. We're almost done with the boot camp, and I feel like it has really benefited me. Like I said, creatively, it's given me confidence, and it's really gotten the creativity flowing. Like, I had to do my own original clip art kind of thing. And I came up with an idea. I agonized over the idea because I just was blank. I thought, I can't think of anything to do. Finally came up with something, and it actually turned out really good in the end. And Jennifer Purdy, who is the person that brought me into joining Pink Zebra, she really encouraged me in it to go ahead and do it. And so finally, after a few months, I think it was, of going back and forth and stuff, I finally had joined. I joined during rally, and I don't regret ever doing it. I don't regret doing boot camp. Jennifer actually drafted me for boot camp. I had thought of telling her, hey, I think I'm interested in doing boot camp, because I thought, good way to push myself. But that hesitant, I'm not sure about this, side of me did not do it. And thankfully, Jennifer went ahead and drafted me. So big thank you to Jennifer for that, because it's taught me ways to market my business and myself that I probably wouldn't have thought of. I wouldn't have pushed myself to do it. Nothing scary about it. Just things that really will push you to do it. The challenges are wonderful. It also helps me with setting goals and accomplishing it, because you get deadlines. Now, they can be flexible on the deadlines, which is good, because they understand we all, some of us have jobs and other obligations. But Yeah, I pushed to try to make my deadlines as much as I could, and there's not one challenge that I turned down doing. The only challenge I had a problem with was the first one, and that was showing your space where you work on your Pink Zebra business, because my living room and stuff is fairly newly constructed, and my office space is really in chaos right now because everything was stored in there. So bit by bit, it's getting there. So before I'm done with boot camp, I'm almost done with boot camp, but this weekend I plan on having some kind of setup where I can take a picture and show everybody my office. So that is my one challenge that I haven't gotten done yet, but I'll get it done. And another thing with boot camp is it's helped me to plan. I actually started using my planner. I bought this planner before the new year, and I've had planners before, and then I don't finish them and don't finish filling out things or setting goals for things. This has helped me to do that, to make sure I do that. So, I mean, I'm an organized wannabe. I'm one of those people, I really want to be organized, I really want to plan and all this stuff, but I sit there and I say I want to do it and then I don't do it. And this is really helping me to overcome that side of me. You will not regret doing boot camp. It's affected other areas of my life. I mean, like my confidence, my being more willing to talk to people. Because even if you just talk to people about the product or what you love about Pink Zebra as a company or anything like that, you don't have to feel like you're just pushing and trying to market. It'll come naturally to you, and this boot camp will help you with that. One of the challenges that we had was I had to do my own original clip art, promoting whatever, whatever I wanted to promote, whether it was product or the business opportunity, whatever it was. And I did that, and I agonized over that until the last minute. Because I just was like, I can't come up with anything. And I'm a very creative person, like I said, but that fear of failure comes in there. And I pushed past that because it was for my boot camp challenge and I didn't want to fail at it. That's another plus to it. And I did it, and I did a really good job with it. I was so thrilled. And Jennifer encouraged me to enter it in a contest that one of the groups that they join you into from Pink Zebra, she encouraged me. They were having a contest for an original clip art, and I actually ended up getting first place in that. So, I mean, talk about a confidence booster right there. And there was another one to do a video promoting the business opportunity. I agonized and agonized over that. Because I just thought I don't want to talk on camera. We did have one where I did talk on camera, and I'm still working on that. Not totally comfortable with it. I mean, I do have a YouTube channel that I record things on because I have certain, different kinds of interests, and I'm along with a group of people that have the same kind of interests, and we share videos about it, but I don't show my face on them because I don't like showing my face on camera. So there you go. And here I am on camera. Hi, how are you? And so that was a little, wasn't perfect. It needs a lot of work, but it pushed me to do it. So I have to say that was great. And so we had another video that I needed to do to promote the business opportunity. I think I already said that. Sorry if I'm repeating it. And I ended up doing all clip art and music and stuff put to it. And I combined it with some of my own original pictures of I have a Chinese crested puppy. I used her for some things. In fact, in my clip art that I won that contest with, it was a picture of her that I did a promotion for the Sprinkles product with. So I was very happy I did that. And turns out she's quite a little model. But anyway. And so when I did the video, I really enjoyed editing it, putting it all together, figuring out the sequence of how I want to do things to build up the promotion of the business opportunity. And I was absolutely thrilled with it in the end. Absolutely thrilled. And I realized I should have done, you know, AV club when I was in high school. Never thought I was interested in that. Discovered from editing these clips and stuff like that, and even doing the clip art, you know, for the one contest, how much I like doing things like that. So, hey, I found out something about myself I never knew. There you go. But it will build your confidence. It will show you ways to market the business, like I said, I think I already said this, if I'm repeating it, sorry, that you never would have thought of. You won't regret boot camp, and push yourself to do every challenge they have. They're not going to tell you to go streaking down the neighborhood naked promoting the product. You're not going to have to worry about that. It's not going to be something crazy, but they're going to challenge you. Some challenges you have 24 hours to do. Some you have 48 hours. It just depends on what it is. And it's just really an encouraging thing. Do it. If you're hesitating on it, it doesn't cost you a thing. And it's making me a more confident person. It's making me get back into being creative. It's making me want to do other creative things that I've been putting off because I lack the confidence. I have the fear of failure. This is teaching me not to be that way. I've gotten one booking out of one of our challenges. And I mean, just, it's worth it. You know, I've got a booking, a party booking. And even if out of whatever challenge you don't get a party booking, don't let that change what you're doing. Go with what they're telling you to do and use that even after boot camp's over. Continue using the marketing ideas because you will not regret it. I'm still working on a lot of things, but as far as just kicking myself to do things, but it's so worth it and it is making a difference. My family's noticed the difference with me taking initiative and doing things and really pushing myself throughout this boot camp. It's helping me to grow, not just in the business, but as a person. It's giving me confidence in other aspects of things, of talking to people about other things, and maybe other things that I do, being more prepared in that because of going through boot camp and learning how to push and how to follow through with things that maybe in the past I would have said, I'm afraid of failing, I'm not going to do it. And I'm sorry for the shaky camera, but I am holding my tablet in one hand as I film this, and I talk with my hands. I like to talk with my hands, so you can see, you're lucky you're not seeing a lot of that. So, oh, and by the way, see that spot there on the wall? I was wondering what that was before I was filming, and it's just an imperfection in the wall. So is that. So, just so you know, there's not a bug. There's not bugs or dust on my wall, just so you're aware. I know, kind of a weird off-subject thing to tell you about, but there you go. It's just imperfection in the wall. Don't worry. No big deal. So, but yeah, that's it. I think I said everything I wanted to say in this video. I just decided to freestyle this video. I thought of doing a little script and, oh, I want to do this perfect and stuff like that. But I thought, why get so hung up on, oh, it's got to be perfect? And that's one of my problems too. You need to learn that you don't have to be perfect to do what you want to do. You just have to have the passion for it, the confidence in it, and just make yourself do it. And boot camp will do that for you. I guarantee it. You'll get something out of boot camp, whether it's boosting your creativity, whether it's boosting your confidence, whether it's marketing ideas that maybe you wouldn't have thought of. You'll get that out of this boot camp. Don't pass by the opportunity. I'm glad I didn't pass by the opportunity, and I'm so glad that Jennifer picked me for it. Because I almost raised my hand like, oh, you, when they were asking for who would like to be considered to be drafted into boot camp. I almost went, eh. But then that little part of me that's really shy and really like, oh, I don't want to be challenged, tried to come out and ruin it. And thankfully, because of Jennifer, I got drafted into it, and I couldn't be happier that I did. Like I said, no regrets at all in it. It's made me grow in confidence, grow in... I mean, the biggest thing is confidence. Confidence and creativity is what this boot camp has given to me. I guess that's my big takeaway from it. Confidence and creativity. And being positive about myself. And I'm sorry this video is going into 16 minutes. Hopefully nobody's getting bored with it. But hey, there you go. I do like to talk a lot. Once you know me, I mean, you'll be thinking, boy, I wish she'd shut up. Because yeah, I do like to talk. People think, boy, she's awful shy. And then once they get to know me, they realize, she's a talker. So when I know you, I am. So I'm going to show you all something. This is Chloe. She has been my model. Oh, where's her head? There she is. Woo, that's up close and personal. Anyway, this is Chloe. She has been my model. When I did the video with all the clip art promoting the business opportunity, 3D, she's doing her afternoon nap now. She got to go out today, and now she's tired. But anyway, she was my model. See the body? There you go. Yes, she is hairless. Or hairy hairless, as they call them. But she was my model for photos that some of the photos I used in my video that was promoting the business opportunity. So I just thought I'd end it on that note since I've run this video really long and you might be thinking, okay, you talk a lot. And I do. So, which maybe not be a bad thing for promoting the business. There you go. And promoting the product. I do like to talk. Hopefully it's not all rambling. So, but that's it. I mean, what I got out of boot camp was boosting my creativeness and my confidence in myself. And that carries over into just every aspect of my life and other things I want to do as well. So I don't regret doing boot camp at all, and I would do it all over again. I've enjoyed every single challenge we've had. Some were more challenging than others, but I still really enjoyed it. So there you go. So if you have the opportunity to do the Pink Zebra Boot Camp, do it. You won't regret it. You'll get nothing but positive things out of it, and it will truly help you.